हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल स्टॉक्स फैक्टर एंड वेलकम टू दिस प्लेलिस्ट ऑफ ट्यूटोरियल्स ऑफ आवर प्रोडक्ट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द टैब ब्लॉक बल्क डील्स एंड द इनसाइडर ट्रेडिंग। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो एज यू कैन ऑलरेडी सी ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स दैट वी हैव ओपन द टैब ब्लॉक बल्क डील्स एंड इनसाइडर ट्रेडिंग। देर आर टू फिल्टर्स ऑन द टॉप, वील डिस्कस अबाउट दैट। नाउ द टेबल्स इन दिस पेज शो द ब्लॉक डील्स दैट इज ऑन द लेफ्ट टेबल एंड द बल्क डील्स विच इज ऑन द राइट टेबल विच हैज हैपेंड ऑन एक्सचेंज ओवर द सेलेक्टेड टाइम फ्रेम। So you can see that this is the time filter. You can filter up to the last 7 months of the data in this particular tab. So the block deals shows all the block deals which are happening over the exchange over the selected time frame, and the bulk deals are showing the bulk deals. So now you can see another filter, that is a stock filter. As you already know that in this dashboard we are showing all the FNO stocks. So you can select any particular stock to see the block and bulk deals for that particular stock. Or by default it is showing the block and bulk deals for all the FNO stocks. Okay, now if we scroll down to this particular tab, you will see one more table. You can see that the below table shows the insider trading activities which has happened on exchange over the selected time frame. So this shows all the insider trading activities, means though the people who are the prominent shareholders or the prominent investors in the market. So the market gives this data, and we have shown this data in a proper format. You can see that it is already sorted on the time frame, and you can see the security name, the acquiree name, you can see the person who has actually bought or sell these stocks. Then you have the category of that person, whether the person is a director or it employees, promoters, others. So there are different categories. Then we have the mode of that particular transaction, then the security type, transaction type, buy or sell, and the quantity in the last. So this gives you all the activities. So this can be helpful for you if you are looking to invest in a particular stock from the FNO stocks. So you want to see who all investors or people are investing in this particular stock in bulk amount, right? So this tab gives you that particular information. Okay friends, so with this we come to the end of this video. If you have any questions related to this particular tab, please post your questions on the comment section and we will definitely answer your questions. See you in another video. Take care and goodbye.